the mountains and the forests of Mazandaran. Now, many kings have tried to conquer Mazandaran, and still to this day, it's an almost impossible place to conquer. Only a few years ago, another king by the name of Reza Shah tried to conquer it. And heroes took up guns, and from their mountain fortresses, they resisted. And now when they see the forces of King Qaubus, when they see 1,000 times 1,000 men with war horses and war elephants, when they see them approach the mountains, they come out of their houses. They bring their weapons, men and demons alike, thieves as tall as 2 men, as strong as 10. Where a man would have a gentle face, a thief has the face of a wolf or a tiger, the claws of a lion. And now they see the army approaching, 10 times the size that they can muster, but they fight for their land, and their songs sound a little bit different.
Oh, I don't.